Hello, hello, hello. It's your girl Mara Home Sales, and I wanted to make it official that Mara Home Sales is saying goodbye to Ironwood Homes Perry. Y'all know this has been my spot for the last 8 years. I have enjoyed myself here. I have learned a lot because when I first came to the mobile home industry, I didn't know nothing. I was green or whatever. When Travis Sullivan hired me, I didn't know anything. But to God be the glory, I came on the team. I learned a lot. I learned how to manage. I learned how to organize. I learned how to do a lot of things. And now I am established and ready. I know a lot of you Taylor Countyans already seen a week or so ago when it was ran in the paper that my business is official. Mara Home Sales is not just a voice for Ironwood Homes Perry anymore. Mara Home Sales is an official lot that I am building and coming up. I am going to miss everybody at Ironwood Homes Perry. I love my family. That is my family. Always will be my family. We're still going to be vibing together and so on and so forth. But Mara Brooks is leaving Ironwood Homes Perry. Monday I'll have my last closing with the infamous Angelica Mosley or what have you. All of my customers, you may still email me and talk with me. I will still correspond with you because my boss, Michael Morrison, is going to continue all of my files or what have you for me. And anything that is needed or to be asked, or any questions that you have, I will still take care of you. But I am signing off as Mara Home Sales for Ironwood Homes of Perry, and I am signing on as Mara Home Sales herself. So Mara Home Sales has done it again. This is a great, 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 great venture for me. I am so excited. So continue to inbox me, email me, and call me about your deals with mobile homes. I'm gonna include modulars into my corporation as well. So get with me. Mara Home Sales LLC is up and running. I appreciate you and I look forward to doing business with you. Bye.